Today we're going to fry fish in pizza crust beer batter. And this is a great way to fix your fish. Very fast and easy to take along with you on a trip. It makes a very mild batter. You can make it any thickness that you want it. Just stir that up in a pan with however much liquid you want to give you the consistency of batter that you like. I like mine a little bit on the thinner side. I don't like anything to overpower the flavor of the fish. And just drop a little bit in to test your grease. And when you've got it up to temperature, make sure the fillets are nice and dry. Your batter will stick a lot better. And then wash them in the batter, drop them into the frying pan. And actually, if they're cut up a little bit smaller than this, works a little bit better. I did the fillets whole here just for looks. When you've got, these are crappie fillets, and when you've got them, they are a little bit tender, and so some of the thinner areas don't like to stay together quite as well as other. But it still all cooks up really nicely. You can add like the sweet potato fries with it. It's a good combination. We're going to have some beans and cherries also with this. And fry them up until they're nice and crisp. Turn them a couple of times. And you'll just have a great meal out of something that you caught. So we're just going to plate these up and go sit down and enjoy our evening dinner. So hope you can try this and let me know how you do. And good luck fishing.